If you're outside of the downtown core, you're definitely going to be affected in a negative way.
Get ready, small businesses. Even though the city says that your property value of your small business stayed the same as last year, your property taxes are still going to go up by a lot. That's because downtown office vacancies have brought down the value of these non-residential properties. Now the overall market value is down 12%, but the city still needs the money, and it's left small businesses picking up the rest of the tax burden.
So what happens is that the overall tax base is, in terms of value, is a lot less than it was last year. That's why the mill rate or tax rate, as we call it, increases to make up for the difference.
But the 12% decrease doesn't tell the whole story.
Now that stat is a little bit misleading because the majority of that comes from where we are right here, which is the downtown office sector. That being said, retail in the city and the suburbs especially is increasing roughly 2%, and industrial same firm are increasing a little bit as well.
So this really affects kind of the small businesses outside of downtown.
Outside of downtown specifically, yes. A great example is on 17th Avenue.
So property tax is your tax rate times the market value of your property. In 2019, this tax rate is actually up 15%. Now, businesses in the downtown core have that low market value, so their overall property tax rate is going to be lower than the businesses outside of the downtown core, where their market value didn't change, but they still have to pay for this 15% increase on the tax rate. Neeson says it's important owners are taking a close look at their assessment so they can determine whether or not they should launch an appeal before property tax bills are sent out in May. In Calgary, Kristen Fong, City News.